Oh, wow. Holy crap. I'm here. You're here. I think all of us are here. Oh, man. Okay. Guess we should do a show. Let's do it. It's me. I'm Alex. Bam. Hey, what's up, y'all? How's it going? How's everyone doing? Everyone good? What's up? Let's see, who do we have here? We got Nick. What's up, Nick? And Provo. And Liddy and Petra, Acid Flowers, and there's Hawk's new account, and then it appears I think I covered everyone. What's up? Ooh, delicious pizza. You made a delicious pizza? Damn. Homemade pizza. That's like magic. I can't imagine. I can't imagine such a thing. Making homemade pizza, that's kind of like making your own car or something. It's like, well, if I need a car, I guess I better get some like metal. And some nuts and bolts and like some welding stuff and stuff like that. So, but I guess if you made a car, that would be, what? That's all it takes. You just make the flower into a ball. Certainly, there's more to it than that. But that's really cool. I think I'm more awake tonight than I was last night, so that's tight. Okay. I was like, well, you can't just roll flour into a ball. That would be crazy. So, everybody, have a good Monday. Everybody ready to have a good week? You cracked your shoulder. Oh, like in a good way. I see. That's good. My Monday was okay. Did I watch Game of Thrones? No. I've never even seen one episode of Game of Thrones. Not even one. But I know the basics. I know that there was like a red wedding or something and everybody like was all into that. And then I think everyone dies in the show or something all the time. So, yeah, I don't doubt that it's good. It's just I haven't made the time for it, but I guess I will. I mean, I've never really been into dragons and stuff. I mean, no offense to anybody who's into dragons. You know, I'm not like not into dragons because, like, you know, I'm all stuck up my own butt or something about it. It's just that, like, personally, I've just, you know, and I'm not against dragons or, you know, stuff having dragons in it, or, you know, if I'm watching something and there's dragons, I'm not like, oh crap, this has dragons in it, turn it off. But, and it's not really the dragons. Well, maybe I'll check it out sometime. I guess I've never really had HBO. So, I mean, I've had it before, but never long enough to, like, binge watch Game of Thrones for any extended period of time, so. But I guess I could look into, I'll look into it. Maybe I'll watch the pilot this week. Yeah. I mean, we here at It's Me, I'm Alex would never endorse the pirating of, you know, stuff, because that is against the law. And, you know, we here at It's Me, I'm Alex would never advocate breaking the law. Hey, what's up, Nacho? Word up. Hell yeah. We got a bunch of good people here tonight. Cool.
Cool.
So, later on this week, we're supposed to be getting a new microphone. And, because the one that we use, the boom mic, that's a, you know, or whatever, is, it's dying. So I hope that the new microphone is good. I mean, it seems to be like it might be good. So, I guess we can only wait and see. Alright. It could be same-ish. That's true also. Hey, what's up, Kid Credible? It is me. As a matter of fact, I do, in fact, believe I am Alex. And it's you, Kid Credible Streams. So, welcome to my humble stream. Ooh, it is Petra. Yay. Well, today, I've had a few games donated to me by a couple of our esteemed viewers. Obliticutter and Nick both donated some games to the show, and that's pretty awesome. And great timing too, because earlier today I was thinking that, man, I like the games that I play all the time, every single episode, especially for like the past, you know, week or so. 2 weeks, month. Seems like I just play like almost the same games like every single day. And so I was hoping to find something new to play. And they donated some games to the show, and now I have some new games. Well, one of the games, which is the one I'll be starting off with tonight, is the original Doom. So, it's the one for PC, which I tried playing before, and the copy I had wasn't working very well, but this version seems to be working just fine. And then Nick donated a couple of games, actually. Rogue Legacy and Punch Club. So both of those games look super neat. And yep. Sorry, I was clicking on some business. And, but I guess before we the gift you sent, hold on. You sent like an animated GIF? Or is that gift without a T? Oh, okay. Sorry. Hey, what's up, the Dab Master? Thanks. Let me, there we go. Oh. Look at that. That is pretty great. And, let's see here. Kid Credible sent me a link to one of his videos, and I guess if he doesn't mind, we'll check it out. Is there audio? I'm not hearing any audio. Is that on my side? Oh, okay. When you say there's no audio, you mean there's no audio in the video, or you can't hear the audio that's supposed to be there? Just to clarify. Oh. Huh, hold on. That could very well be a... Why isn't there... Yeah. That might be. I wonder if it's because I have Doom open. And like it's doing some weird sound card stuff. Hold on. Yeah, because we gotta fix this. Before I can do anything. Huh. Hold on. I guess. Let me do some. Weird. I've never had this problem before.
Theo must successfully gain approval from Chef Fluffy Muffkins before proceeding to the next round.
Aww. That's great. Awesome. It is, having the audio is definitely better, but that is great. Awesome. Thanks for sharing, Kid Credible. Heck yeah. Do what? Is there a cartoon character talking somewhere? Oh no. Like, here? Me? Am I talking? Holy crap. I'm just kidding. Yeah. But nice to meet you, Crazy Twist. It's good to be meeting you. I can raise my hand. Maybe I don't want to do that. How about I hide my hand behind the desk? Is that good enough for you? Right? Or how about I raise the roof with my shoulders? What's up, what's up? What's up, what's up, what's up? What's up, what's up? What's up, what's up, what's up? Is that good? Like, was that sufficient? Can I blink? Like that? Thanks, Kid Credible. I can, apparently. I can blink.
Cool.
Now do cross eyes. No. He wants me to do cross eyes.
Whoa.
Yeah. My eyes don't do that, right? Are you trying to see if I'm real or not? I am real. Now stand up. No. I got a show to do. I can't be standing up. But, Uh-oh. Looks like we have to go to a thing, so I'll be right back. Hey, Sally. How you doing?
I'm good.
Good. Today we're, do you ever feel like you're being peer pressured?
Sometimes.
People trying to tell you what to do. Trying to make you do things you don't want to do because, you know.
Yeah.
And they're just like, you know, do this, do that. And you're like, man. So. But you don't have to do what people say.
Uh-huh.
So, this has been a public service announcement of It's Me, I'm Alex. Now, back to the show. Hey, everyone. I'm back. Peer pressure can be like a bad thing. So, anyhow, good to be back. How are you doing, Leonard?
Oh, I'm doing great, Alex. Thank you for asking.
Oh, you're welcome. Alright. Well, are y'all ready to play some video games, or... anybody got anything else they gotta say to me? No, you pick your nose. How about you pick your nose? Let me see it. I'll pick your face. How about that?
Whoa.
Yeah. I'll pick your face right? People, man. Sometimes they just don't get it. Sorry, I didn't mean to lose my temper. Sorry. Alright. Well, I am. I give the Hey, what's up, secret reagent? I give the people what they want all the time. That's why they keep coming back for more. You know? Because... No. We don't do Dragon Ball Z memes around here. So, nothing against Dragon Ball Z, it's just that I'm just, well, it's a long story. Yay, thanks, Dab Master. Heck yeah. Alright. Oh no, I don't have any problems with it. It's just that, like I said, it's a long ass story. So. right? Start memeing it up and government will come after you. Aw, look at that. Hell yeah. Hot diggity dang. Alright, well, I think it's time. Oh, I gotta restart Doom because my silly self thought it was the... You won't find me doing too many memes on this show. They're crazy twist. We hear it, it's me, I'm Alex. Just, nothing against memes, but... See, I live in a whole different dimension and we have our own memes. So... What? Our own drawing? Am I drawing? No, not right now. I can draw. I have been known to draw from time to time. But that's not what I'm doing tonight. Behind me, that's my neighbor, Miss Ruth. Or are you talking about my dog? The dog, that's my dog, Daisy. What? Thanks, Dabmaster. Oh, he's not behind me. He's like directly next to me. I know that, you know. Like the, what's it called? The depth perception on this show can be a little bit tricky, but he's like, all the puppets here behind this desk are like parallel. Is it parallel? On just, you know, next to me. So. We're all parallel to each other. It is 10:28 Eastern time in my time zone. It is. See, I'm in Georgia, so we're on Eastern time. Rural Georgia. Alright. Well, before I get started, Crazy Twist, is there anything else you need me to clarify? Hey, what's up, Dog the Dog? I don't think we'll be doing any Minecraft this evening. Yeah. I can dance. Oh, I'm fine. I'm good. I'm all good. I'm good. You okay? Everything cool with you? I'm good. Am I good, Leonard?
Oh, yes. Alex is so good.
See? Yep. Alright, let me put myself in the Doom channel. Are we in the laptop? Oh, it's not a laptop, it's a... Hey, what's up, Matt? It's a desktop PC, and so that's where I'm reading the chat right now, and when I look into the wall, that's where the camera is. So that when I'm talking directly to you, you can see that I'm looking at you and stuff. You don't know where I'm looking at? Well, when I look down, I'm looking at my monitor. You're on the right. See, I'm looking to the left right now, but looks like you I'm looking to the right. So are you on that side? Or are you on that side? I'm feeling good, Matt. I'm feeling good. I'm good. I'm so good. How are you doing, Matt? You feeling good? I will see a hand reaching for the pizza. I mean, I doubt it, but even so. Like, can I adopt you? Can you adopt me? That would be cool, I guess. So, all right. Oh, yeah, I was gonna play Doom. Let's, get that going. I'm in the Doom channel. And, got the Doom loaded. Where is the thing? There we go. All right. I think we're ready. Ah! All right. What does bay mean? I think it means like a significant other or something. Hey, what's up, King Sizzle? How are you doing this evening? Which episode? Oh, gee. Are these in order? Letty, do I do these in order? Oh, wow. Should I start on the lowest skill level, or... I mean, I know I'm bad at games, but like... I mean, I will do whatever I want, but like... You know... It's ridiculously easy. So maybe like level 2. Level 2. Don't stress. Let's just start right up in the middle. I can like move with the mouse by going forward. That's weird. Like I can WASD and move with the mouse. Weird. I guess it's time to... Look at these high detail graphics. Turn the mouse sensitivity all the way up. All right. Well, there's no looking up and down either. That's weird. Alright, so there's moving, and I assume pushing the mouse button is, What are the buttons? Are there any other buttons besides shoot? Alright, middle scroll wheel just makes me go forward real fast. Like if I push it down, like the middle button. But it doesn't look like I have any extra weapons yet, so... Alright, control shoots, just like the mouse button. Alright, that's pretty minimal. I guess, let's do it. I guess there's no looking up and down. I guess I can handle that. Thank you. Ah, okay. Yeah, this is actually playing in, this is DOS. Like, this version is running in DOSBox, so. Yep, the very first. It's interesting that he doesn't even know how to jump. No jumping. This is definitely better than the Super Nintendo version that I was trying to play. Look at me, I'm strafing. I guess I would probably. It's probably in the manual, but I don't know why I'm shooting these dudes or anything. Which wall? Oh, because it's a secret. Ha ha ha. Damn. I assume that's like a planet. Oh, I see. Oh damn, did I finish a level? Shit. I'm not too sure. That was where I came in. Doesn't look like him is doing anything. Oh, M marks a spot. Space billboards and advertising pollution? Well, I guess if the advertising is I guess it depends. And that's where I came in. I keep getting going in circles. I see. What the hell are you? Ooh. Oh. Petra, I saw you posted a link to the Mr. Pip game. Hey, what's up, Sir Cambam? How are you doing? It's cracking good here. I hope that all is cracking well with you. Oh, that's good. I see, I didn't realize the barrels blow up. Seymour, are you happy that I'm playing Doom?
Dumb.
Yep. This is his favorite. Dang. I was sitting here thinking, man, I think I'm doing pretty good. And then, like, I'm down to 29% health. Wait, why would there be blood coming out of my eyes and my nose? I don't think so. I'm not very intimidating. Dang it. It's so close. So what happens? It starts the whole level over? I lose all my guns? Oh, do I think that the Doom guy is attractive? I mean, oh, I see. He has blood coming out of his eyes and his nose. Like you were saying about me. I got it. He does seem to be brave. I sure do miss my machine gun thingy. What? Those are beautiful names, Petra. Those guys, every time. Okay, I guess I need to be more careful with those guys. Oh wow, Nick and Petra. Wow, that's me. Well, I mean, it is kind of grim. You know what it is? That is my face. Oh yeah. Is this where the dying starts happening? No health around in this place. Hey, what's up, Onryo? Oh, dude, I'm sorry. Sorry to hear that, dude. Sweet, thanks. A chainsaw. What? Oh. Well, shoot. I did. So is this like a... How long is this game? Like, is this a finish in one sitting kind of thing, or... I mean, I guess any game is a finish in one sitting game if you... if you work hard enough, or... Oh, the map, I see. Oh, because there is more episodes, that's right. Gotcha. Ah. Is that what she meant by go in the light? Or I could just die. Let's try this again. Bam. Secret discovered. Alright, who wants to mess with me now? Oh wow. Now it's slightly not a swastika anymore. Slightly. Interesting. That was close. I did. I feel like I want to save that for like a special occasion. Remember that. It's getting pretty exciting, Liddy. I got that yellow card. I don't ever usually find that. That was the yellow card door, right? Sweet. Oh, I get it. Do you think it'd be worth my time to go back and go through the blue door? Or should I just be glad I got this far and go? Oh, did I? Oh, well then. Peace. Sweet. I love a good song. Oh, did I kill everyone? I didn't even pay attention. Damn it. Awesome. Looks like I have no choice but to go across that mucky water stuff, poison. Off to a good start, huh? I wonder why it's so quiet compared to the other stuff. Doesn't look like there's a thing to change it. Oh wait, sound volume, duh. So weird, like, I don't know what to do about that. Unless, I don't know. I Maybe it's because I don't have an authentic Sound Blaster sound card. In here, right? Down here in this corridor? Thank you. Was that the one you were talking about? I assume this is what you mean. And it warped me to the start of the level. Oh, dang. Cool, thanks. I see. Thank you. I want to go back to that room I was in, because I missed some stuff, I thought. I am having fun. You want me to jump down there? This one. Oh dear, that switch could be anywhere, huh? Yeah. Well, mother. I think I am enjoying playing this. This is cool. And I think I'm gonna return to this. I don't wanna do that level again right now. But I look forward to getting back to it. So cool. Well, that's fun. I can't believe that game, they tried to put this out on the Super Nintendo. Once I get used to playing this, I kind of want to revisit that Super Nintendo version just to see the difference, because, man, yeah, like, I remember when, you know, I was trying to play it that one day, and it was just like a blur of pixels. So now that I'm more familiar with this game, that's just, wow, crazy. All right, well, I'm gonna take a little break, and I'm gonna come back and do some more.
Well, uh-huh.
What?
Cool.
Okay. Alright. Well, I'm gonna take a break, get a snack, and I'll be back at 12:30. Or 30 after the hour, 33 minutes from now. So, thanks for watching. I'll be back in 33 minutes. Thanks, Lydia, again for donating that game, and Nick for donating the games that you donated. I'll look at one of those when I come back at 12:30 if you're around, Nick. In the meantime, yeah, thanks for watching, y'all. I'll be back soon, and always remember to
goodbye.